Hi there. Welcome back to the Axure RP tutorial series. In this tutorial, you'll learn how to create tooltips that appear when you hover your mouse cursor over an element on the page. We'll explore two ways to do this: Axure RP's built-in tooltip feature, which creates HTML-native, browser-styled tooltips, and the mouse hover event, which you can use to show a custom tooltip that you've created with widgets. Let's start with the built-in tooltip feature. Drag a placeholder widget onto the canvas from the Libraries pane. Head over to the Interactions pane and click the More Options menu at the top right. Under Tooltip, enter some text. And that's it! Click the Preview button at the top right of the UI to open the page in your web browser, and hover your cursor over the placeholder to see the tooltip text. As I mentioned earlier, the built-in tooltip feature leverages the HTML-native solution and produces tooltips that are styled by the web browser itself. If you want to control the styling of the tooltip, create a custom one from widgets instead. Back in Axure RP, drag another placeholder onto the canvas. Place a label widget below the placeholder and double-click to change the label's text. Use the options in the Style pane or the Style toolbar to change the label's font color, size, and any other properties you'd like. Then, hide the label by clicking the Hidden icon. Next, select the placeholder and click New Interaction in the Interactions pane. Select the mouse hover event in the list that appears, and then select the ShowHide action. Select the Label widget in the Target dropdown and leave Show selected below it. Then click OK to save the action. This interaction will show the label widget after you hover your mouse cursor over the placeholder for 1 second in the web browser. Now, we'll create an interaction to hide the label again when you mouse off the placeholder. With the placeholder selected, click New Interaction again and select the Mouse Exit event. Select the Show Hide action, and once again target the label widget. Select Hide this time, and click OK to save the action. Let's test that out now. Click the Preview button and hover your mouse cursor over the second placeholder to show your custom tooltip. Then mouse off the placeholder to hide it again. Here's a tip. You can customize your tooltip further by adding animations to the Show Hide actions. Try adding a fade animation when the tooltip gets shown. Head over to docs.axure.com for more learning resources and start exploring. Thanks for watching, and happy prototyping!